This is the story of a kingdom far away, where a king and a queen, on one very fateful day, held in their arms their firstborn child. They named him Sid as he looked up and smiled. But the king was anxious, and he soon hatched a plan to protect his boy from the evil of the land.